Shetty's son, Ahaan Shetty, who seldom gets backed publicly, pleasantly surprised the Shutterbugs when he stepped out with Lady Love Tanya Shroff and was clicked not once but twice.
Sunil Shetty's son, Ahaan Shetty, is busy preparing for his Bollywood debut, being steered by filmmaker Sajid Nadiadwala. However, besides his first film, what's also making headlines is his love life. The young lad is said to be dating budding designer Tanya Shroff, and on Tuesday, the couple was clicked by the paparazzi on two occasions. First, they were snapped post-lunch in the suburbs. Post that, they were spotted exiting popular eatery Bastion. Looks like the much-in-love couple loves to twin. We hear not only are Ahaan and Tanya serious about each other, the latter is close to Athiya Shetty as well. To talk about Ahaan's Bollywood debut, we had told you that if things go as planned, the youngster might sign a 3-film deal with Sajid Nadiadwala. According to reports, Ahaan's film will be announced this year. Also, his debut film will be in the action-romance genre on the lines of 2014 entertainer Hero Panti, through which Nadiadwala launched Kriti Sanon and another industry kid, Tiger Shroff. Not only Nadiadwala, but also his kickstar Salman Khan is backing Ahaan's debut. You may recall that it was the superstar who announced the lad's debut film on Twitter. Along with a picture of Ahaan, he wrote, "Ahaan looking good. I'm so happy. Just heard you signed a film with grandson. Welcome to the Indian film industry." Along with launching his sister Athiya, Salman was the one who reportedly encouraged Ahaan to foray into Bollywood.